charting a course.
Going on? Where's Alderaan?
It's not here.
This is an asteroid field. You must have the wrong coordinates.
Those asteroids are what's left of Alderaan. It's been
completely destroyed.
No, no.
What is that?
Is that Alderaan's moon, or?
That's no moon. It's a space station.
The Death Star. The Empire did this.
What's happening? Hold on, everyone. We're caught in the tractor beam. I know, Chewie. I'm trying.
We need to get to the Rebellion. That station must be destroyed. Pull out!
Working on it.
This is where we're meant to be.
You said it, Chewie. Hope you're right, kid. You've hooked us good.
There's no one on board, sir. Escape pods were jettisoned before it landed.
Lord Vader will not be pleased.
I will take care of one connection. You must get to another. Luke, take the others and locate an access port. R2 will override the security programming so that we can shut down the tractor beam. I'll meet up with you at the Falcon.
It's too dangerous alone. I'll go with you.
Luke, you must protect the droids and deliver them to the Rebel Alliance. My fate lies on a different path.
Come on, Luke. We must hurry. We can't allow the Empire to use this weapon again.
May the Force be with you.
Indicates that one of the power supplies for the tractor beam has been deactivated. Wonderful! Now, please proceed to the next one.
I guess I did it!
Requesting reinforcements. Sending position now.
Here we go. I knew you were trouble.
Defeat Imperial officers before they can call for reinforcements.
Better move.
Run.
I can't believe he's gone.
Obi-Wan saved us all by shutting down that tractor beam, Luke. Now we can bring justice to all those hurt by Vader and the Empire.
Once we're with the fleet, what's our next move, Your Highness?
Now we take the fight to them.
Okay, this is it. We fly down and skim the surface of the Death Star. Watch for fire from the towers. The Empire will probably launch fighters too, so be careful. We need to find the trench, fly down it, then hit the thermal exhaust port. Easier said than done. That port is tiny.
Mark S foils in attack position. Pick up your visual scanning.
Keep your eyes open for those fighters.
Watch for enemy fighters. Accelerate to attack speed.
This is Base One. The Death Star has cleared the planet and targeting Yavin.
Watch your back!
I will deal with this myself. Have you now?
Hold on, everyone.
will be with you, always.
The Death Star was destroyed. No matter. It was just a device, just one way to end this insignificant rebellion. The discovery of the son of Skywalker, however, is indeed an interesting development.
If we could turn him to the dark side of my lord.
Perhaps. But if not, he must be destroyed.
Yes. My master.
Another warm and toasty Hoth morning. Breathe in that barren bone chilling air, Julie.
Complain all you want, Han. This barren wasteland has kept us hidden from the Empire for months. Now, I hate to drag you away from your friend here, but we've got work to do. This base doesn't run on autopilot.
Welcome to Echo Base, Hoth. I apologize, but there's a lot to do, and we don't have a lot of time, so I'll make this quick. I want to show you the rest of the base, but the hangar door there has frozen solid. No one is getting in or out. Go find one of our FDP towers. Use that to blast the ice.
That should be easy.
That's the guy. FDP tower. On a low setting, it'll safely blast the ice. High setting, we'll need us a new door. Give it a go. There you go. Ice blasted, door open. Good job. Those towers don't just blast ice, by the way. Good for combat, too. All right, we're here. Look around you. What do you see? Not much, huh? Time to do something about that. Base isn't finished yet. I need you to help out where you can. Pick up a building pack from the usual source and place it.